Hey everyone, you're watching Gamer Brain, and let's look at the 5 strangest Japanese video games of all time. Number 5, Zombie Nation. Developed by Kazi in 1991 for the original Nintendo, Zombie Nation is without a doubt the weirdest zombie game that you've most likely never played. It has a small but loyal cult following of gamers who are willing to pay more than $400 just for a used copy. If you want to know how strange this game is, let me put it to you this way. You are the floating head of a resurrected samurai warrior, and the first boss of the game is the Statue of Liberty with snakes on her head. So, yeah, it's that kind of game.